But yeah, let's do it. 3, 2, 1, go.
Just use a spare game controller cable. Yeah, perfect. Early lamp. Bow. All right. What? Yo, the real boots. Wow, I can't believe we're probably gonna need to bonk or something. Anyone play this seed yet? Probably. Oh, I'm bad. My timing always gets thrown off by the, the doormats extending farther right. So my normal timing is too fast. Because I don't start taking damage until I'm farther left or farther right. Oh. Dude, it still clipped me. Oh my god. What's up, Mike? Yeah, shut up, Valentina. I was trying to get him out of the way so I could. I should have just, like, dropped in the pit anyways. That's a big item. How could you hate Valentina laughing? Let's see, we have Hyrule Castle. I don't know if I want to do this. Well, I guess this is dead. I don't even have the big key yet. Cool. So we gotta come back. So we have laser bridge right there. Okay, that's just an exit. Oh, is it gonna let me go out of that? What the hell? Dude, why am I so bad? Bad gaming. Oh god. Okay, we have Meyer Hub in here. Oh god. Huge. I had what, Moldorm 2? Oh, that's the wrong thing. Okay. This tower. One, two. What are those things covering the game? It's a map. Boom. Oh god, GT lobby. Okay. Right there. That's another exit. Like that. Okay. Anyone else laughing? Right, where's the Hyrule Castle throne room? Alright, so this last chest on Laser Bridge has to be my fucking big key. It's not. Okay. We can exit here. That seems... not good. We're gonna save and quit. I'm not a randomizer doctor, but I think your rando is sick. Okay, this is a big key door. Yeah. There's one more direction to go. Requires me to do this shit. What's up, Skeletro? How you doing, gamer? Yeah, that definitely shouldn't happen, though. Definitely broken. There's the big key. We've done it. Okay, we're here now? Are both of these locked? Yes. What's up, Cody? Hope my knee's doing better. I mean... I'm surviving. Got surgery scheduled for early next year. Until next year. Yeah. So, with the way insurance is, it makes more sense for me to put it off until the new year when my deductible resets. Since it's gonna be, like, the surgery plus, like, probably PT, and, you know, a handful of... fuck off. A handful of other things. So I'll get that deductible benefit for the rest of the year instead of getting literally none of the deductible benefit. Which, you know, totally makes sense. It just sucks ass. He did say that my knee was in really good shape, given that I tore my ACL 2 weeks ago. And that, like, the mobility was good and stuff like that. So, he also recommended I don't necessarily wear my knee brace all the time while I'm in the house, at least. Yeah, full ACL tear. Maybe a meniscus tear, but the surgeon couldn't tell. Yeah. But, like, wearing the knee brace too long could lead to, my knee getting too stiff and me losing a lot of that flexibility, which is bad pre-surgery. Oh, nice, futon. That's good. Yeah, definitely a little frustrating, but, like, honestly, the fact that I have, like, a date and stuff now, I'm not waiting for any more information, and that's just, like, a huge mental weight off of me. I got scared for whatever reason. The fucking last item in here. Oh, Moldorm. Moldorm 2 is the last item in here. Yep, that HC sure was something. That's true. It's a Fisk. Yes, anxious waiting versus non-anxious waiting. Like, I'll get anxious, I'm sure, leading up to the surgery, because I've never had surgery before. But, you know. That's not really avoidable. No more anxiety about hearing how good or bad my knee is. Cool. I love that. Hey, Futon, when's your version of this tracker coming out? Solsky, Solsky narrating the stream would be pretty good content, to be honest. Gonna try out SMRPG. I, beat it on stream the other day. Whoop. Yeah, I finished post-game last night as well. I was gonna stream the post-game fights, but I was just hanging out yesterday and I was like, meh, I'll just do it now. Yeah, it should only be 2 stream sessions. It didn't take too long. I did see that Vernie successfully finished a low-level run yesterday. Easier as in less luck-based. But harder in that, like, actually doing the fights is significantly more difficult due to the inventory limits. Or the inventory differences, I guess. less pick-me-ups and more like you can't just go into a fight with 20 rare, rock candies. or like a ton of red essences or whatever. This is Chicken Hut. I couldn't remember what that chest entrance was. Oh, the baby mode removes the inventory cap. I probably won't play on baby mode. Alright, Guinness Tower. Oh, nope. We're gonna track this a little bit. Opening was this, and then TR pipes, a 3 pipe section. Wait. Let's just do that and then. Oh, huge. Scared. This goes there. This is locked. Thieves Town 3. Room in here. That's a small key door. The big key door. That is also okay, so that's 2 small keys saved, which is pretty sick. And make this the upstairs track, Mike. Stress out while in spoiler mode GT climb. Upstairs track might be the factory? But I don't remember. Okay, hold on. This is dead. Castle hub here to here. I'm good. Okay, this is dead. This is a big key door. Oh man, sticking this bad boy out was worth. we have this swamp room as well. Yep, that was kind of expected. There's one unknown stairwell still. What the fuck is this room right here?
Eggie, I know you're sad about your knee parts having gone bad, but don't let depression make you hurt yourself even worse. Your endo is a permanent solution to a temporary problem, and I don't want to see my friend hurt himself like this.
Emo, thanks for the 100 bits. I'm glad you care about me. That makes me feel good. It's a bomb wall. I could just leave. Have I even seen a peg switch anywhere? Might be behind a locked door. I don't know why I went this way. It's just slower. Sounds like a Timmy Turner. It did kind of sound like a Timmy Turner.
Hey Andy, it's me, your healthy knee. Don't act so surprised that I can talk. I am the better knee after all. I wanted to ask why you're giving all your attention to the bad knee and talking about it daily. Why don't you ever talk about me? I figured since I'm so good and strong you'd want to talk about me more, but instead you'd rather let Vitid Solsky crack jokes about the other one, Red.
Solsky, thanks for the 100 bits. I mean, right knee, thanks for the 100 bits. It's okay, right knee, I still love you. I did get the Cat Guard music playing yesterday on the older version. Okay, I'll do it right now, just for Mike. This is the same song. That was actually the first time I heard the that version. since I hadn't gotten to that point in the game yet. Oh, come on. Okay, so this was there. Cool. Good so far. Yeah, we'll probably mess around with a little speedrunner too with SMRPG. If I had to imagine, what else am I gonna do while I stay in bed all day? Key. Okay. Desert? Alright, Desert Palace. Hyrule Castle, right side room. All right. Jesus. Okay, so we had swamp and pod hub. Shit.
Oh! Hi, Andy. It's me. Right, Bo. How's the weather up there? I just want to let you know that we're still down here, a little sweaty, a lot funky, but always down to clown. We know the attention is on the knees right now, but don't forget about your little guys, little guy.
Damn, dude. I always knew my right ball was special. This cut's deep. My right ball was amazing in Shawshank. God. All right. Okay. That's fine. Honestly, like, using that small key could have been really bad either way. So not really the end of the world. This is not the Yoshi Race song, no. Okay, so this needs flippers. Just like this way needed flippers to the same room. This way needs Samaria. I don't think there's anything else for me to do in here besides go out this exit. This is a Mushroom Way. Hey yo, purple chest is dead. Okay, guess we're just gonna go back this way. What's up, Nate? This is Eastern. Ow. Ow. Jesus. Oh, I guess that doesn't necessarily need a small key, actually. Oh, yeah, it does, because there's no way to get the peg switch. So if we're going that way, we absolutely need a small key. Oh my god, I remembered which one.
What? Turlock had 16 items?
This led to Pod Hub. Let's see if we can sneak out two more items in here with no keys. That was a locked door. Oh. Oh. Let's see. Ugh. My emotions. What do we got? So that down will probably lead me to the pod hub. Okay, guarantee need a small key to get to that bottom right door. No matter what, so finding the peg switch doesn't really matter. Be the other side of this room. Oh, shit. Hi, Moni. What are you doing over there? Even if his knee sucks. Thanks, daughter. I appreciate you. Oh. Okay, so I need small keys. Yep. Cool. See ya. Map tracker down? No, it's just not auto tracking. Okay. Doody. So the only other direction I think is this way. What's up, Gunzor? Hey yo. Yo, Kakuxi. Thank you very much for the 2,000 bits. I appreciate it a lot. Thank you so, so much. That's incredibly generous of you. Hope you had a good weekend. Oh, we got the GT big. Okay. Don't really like that.
Oh my god! Thank you for the hot content.
Hot content. Rocco, thanks to the 42 Prom Gaming mods. Let's heckin' go, dude. Appreciate you. Yeah, thanks so much, Kakuxi. You've been incredibly generous as of late, and I appreciate it a lot. Why did I do that? What the fuck? It's like I had the mirror or something. This could be the skip. Let's see. We just want Juno to live comfortably. Juno not even here to say hello to her fans. Okay, where am I going in here? We're going this way. Ouch. How? Okay, just like that. We're here for the pupper. Oh. I don't think I ever activated my flute. Alright, Hyrule Castle is done, and this is going to be the last entrance. Okay. How do I want to go about this? Okay, that's a pretty decent hint. Yo, hints galore, baby. Okay, that's what I was expecting, honestly. Behind that really awkward, like, Thieves Town super tile. Leading to one item and blinds attic. So, that's good. We probably do Skull Woods here. I'll do these entrances into Skull Woods, into South Dark Worlds. That's locked. Okay. Pod is right there. Starts with the Hyrule Castle left. This is trash. This is locked. Nice. We're probably gonna end up going that way in this dungeon trip. let's hit this. is there a moon pearl? I'll put that here for crystal switch, I guess. Small Maddox, pretty nice. Okay, this is still one way. Because we only have access to the stairwell. Desert. This is still only a one-way, so I don't necessarily need to mark this. Okay. That was quick. No. Ah! What am I doing, bro? Ah! Skullwoods has 22 checks. We're about to do one. All right, Skullwoods. We got GT right here. That's cool. Whatever. How's the cape trick actually work? You hold onto the wall while using the cape. That's literally it. So easy a caveman could do it. No fucking way, dude. Okay, so those two entrances are dead. So do I want to do South Dark World, or do I want to drop down into Skullwoods? I guess, worst case, if I found that Ice Palace drop down, I could exit back into Skullwoods. I don't want to use that. Okay, so this is a small key door. Right there. Oh, worth it. Why was I dashing up there? Oh, fuck. That's not what I was expecting. Where am I? Okay. I don't want to take that shit. Oh, dude. I was about to be like, yeah, let's check GT entrance. And, you know, absolutely just risk fucking dying right after getting the mirror on Dark World Death Mountain. I was really about to do that. Okay, that's kind of useless. I'll take... That's not worth it. Yeah, dude, some of the palettes are good, and then some are just, like, vomit. There's no in-between. There's no, like, eh, I could take it or leave it. See, oh, this is really nice. Or I want to rip my eyeballs out. The two states of palette shuffle. Ba-ba. Hera has 16 checks. Oh, shit. And started with this room. Yikes. That is not how that went. Never dash their Moldorm, dude. It's never worth it. See? Never worth it. Okay, I got 7 things in here. I know about 2 big chests for 8-9. What's up, Z-Man? Oh, God. Oh, okay, that's nice. I won't have to come this way ever again. Sure. So, this way is dead. That's locked. When is that ever not locked? GT4 vital? I might have done that. I didn't know that. God, mini game music so good. Good old Booster Hill. So that's one small key saved from the start. I still have to use one small key to get Jesus. Hold on. How the fuck did I get here? Right there. Oh my goodness. Green smoothies. Sublayra. How's it going, gamer? Oh, this dungeon sucks ass. How am I doing? I'm doing okay. I could complain, but we're doing alright. Okay, so this will be 11 things, and I have 3 big chests for 14. There's 2 unknown things left.
Some money to fix your stupid knee.
Hey yo, I love money. Thanks for the 29 months, Lyra. Appreciate you. I want to fall this way. Hope I still got hops to dunk after. Yo, me too, dude. Me too. Okay, if it's not this... Ooh, that's nice. So I was expecting that to be the locked door. So let's just unlock this stairwell door and see what happens. Perfect, that's my last item. I don't have flippers. Cool. Boop-bop-boot-up-ba-doo-ba-da-boop. You were thinking about getting dong surgery, but you couldn't afford it? Yeah, getting a penis reduction, you know, is kind of expensive. But I get it, you know, you don't want to just show off to the whole world anymore. You've gotten humble. Oh. Yes, Juno? Juno Hungi? Alright, I'm going to pause my timer here real quick. Control, pause. Okay. That might help with the back problems. I'm gonna go get Juno some more food. So I will be back. Me going downstairs is always slow. So hold tight, you know, go get up, stretch your legs, use the restroom, get a snack, a drink, whatever. I'll be back in like 5 minutes or so. Hold tight. Don't tell me what to do. Fine, you can just sit here and listen to music. No more 30-second pee breaks? Nah, dude. Pee breaks are like minimum 5 minutes currently. Hello. The Culex fight song is remastered. Let's do it.
Oh my god! Waz is so handy.
Daddy Ice, thanks for 20 months. You think you know what game you're going to make, but it's a secret? Let's go, dude. I love secrets. Mahjong is a randomizer. Let's go, dude. I played Mahjong twice. I should grow out my hair during this injury saga. No, I'm good. Ponytail it up. Absolutely not. Okay. Mahjong keeps showing up on your TikTok for you page. Let's go, dude. So many connectors. So many connectors. Did I even mark what the other entrance was? No. I think it was this, actually. Oh, fuck. Alright, so we had Swamp. Swamp Lobby, and then Hyrule Castle right side lobby. Alright, it says Turtle Rock South. God, this dungeon fucking blows. Already, this dungeon just sucks. Hyrule Castle right side. It's been a thing for a while, like the past, just not on the main branch. No. I think this led to here. Oops. Nope. 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 Wrong. This led to here. A fucking pod? Oh, shit. Where's this room? This room's not on here? Oh, there it is. That led to this. And then we have fucking Thieves Town. Big chest, where are you? Boom. Alright. I did it. okay. That's not a hook shot. Okay, so this way was Hyrule Castle. Dungeon's massive. Okay, that's two small keys saved at the very least. Three small keys saved.
Oh my god! Downside, sinus infection of doom. Upside, sick Damien's watching stream live for once.
Feely, thanks for the 15 months. Alright, how the fuck did I get there? to the Ice Palace area. The top left of the screen tells me what dungeon I'm in, and any chest, small key doors, and big key doors and big chest all refer to this specific dungeon. D7 being Turtle Rock. That's a pretty big hint.
TT big.
Another big chest. Oh, I don't know which way the pegs are. I'm slowly losing track of this fuck dungeon. Slowly losing track of this dungeon. They're close enough. They're not quite correct, though. Can't believe that doesn't work. Okay. I don't give a shit about this dungeon. That's not a mirror. Wah. Just a little piece of love. All right. Little baby ice. Dude, what am I doing? Ooh. That actually ended up being really, really nice. So, my one defense for Forest Maze not being Skull Woods is in non-doors, that is probably the shortest individual dungeon because it's in three different parts that you're in for a very small amount of time, no matter what. I should take this. Yeah. So, like, obviously you want it to be in a dungeon where you get to listen to it the most, right? Not necessarily the most, but you don't want to not listen to it while you're playing. Yoster Isle is the Dark Worlds, I believe. Thank you. Longest dungeon is GT. If you include the whole thing. Oh shit, that's a huge connector to take. Skullwoods is probably the shortest, though. Just because of the individual parts, and you're never in one of those parts for very long. I'd imagine that, like, if my math, if my assumptions were correct, because the music changes at the boss as well, in normal Skullwoods, you're probably not in any individual section for more than a minute. If I had to guess. Which is incredibly small amount of time. I mean, there's not that many, like, not cheerful songs in Super Mario RPG, to be honest. None that would really, like, make sense to have as, you know, an overworld theme, anyways. Like, all the sad songs are relatively short. Sad, gloomy, dark, whatever. There are less cheerful tracks than Yoster Isle. And you also got, when you're talking about Yoster Isle, you get to think about Bosh, you whooping your fucking ass. Never mind, I'm convinced. I don't have a hammer. I don't know how many different songs Mario Wonder actually had, honestly. What? Why am I lifting that up? Oh! Ba-dum-ba-da-bum. Boop-a-boop-a-boop. Don't bonk. Hey yo. I'm not digging to the beat. Streamer, you missed that Harkitator? What are you, stupid?
If you were better, you just wouldn't need that heart container. But let's be real.
What's my liquor of choice when ordering cocktails? Mezcal. If not mezcal, then tequila. Okay, I got scared. I also have a Samari now. Excuse me. All these patterns are terrible. That one wasn't that bad. Bum ba da bum 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 bum. Boo da boo ba da boo. No, why am I here? It's fine. Not a huge deal, actually. This is the only song that I thought was worse than the original by like a significant margin. Oh, wait, different song, I think. No, different song. Rose Town's fine. Seaside Town is the one that I think is just genuinely way worse in the remake. I haven't been tracking in this dungeon at all. Okay, that's the boss. Where did I start? Okay, that's how I got there. The right was dead. Okay, this way's also dead. Cool. Where is this room on here? Right there. That's a small key door. Both of these are dead. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba. Right, okay. So let's do this. Yeah, I don't mind Rose Town. No, I was a flautist for a little bit. I don't have the big key. What am I doing? Boo boo da 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 boo. Wow, this is fucked. Was this way the boss? Yes. Thieves Town. Cool. Zagros. Thanks for the 58 months, gamer. I appreciate it a lot. Thank you. Should just make that the Dark World Overworld theme. You can just think about Dodo waddling around all mad and shit. Boodie, boodie, boodie. Oh, I beat all three of these dungeons. Alright, let me look at my maps. Pod's a pendant. Turtle Rock is a good crystal. Swamp is a pendant. That's all my pendants. Okay. This was made by Structural Mike. I'm really waiting for this, like, extremely early sphere hammer that I missed because I went straight to the Dark World. Yeah, Dante made a dark pug skin that I use when I do doors usually. Swamp has a lot of checks as pendant. And I don't really want to do this dungeon because it is just a pendant. Alright. It was made for Aerie, yes. Oh, fuck. All right, I should probably start tracking this dungeon. This is swamp. Yeah, before the pug existed, I was a Dark Link enjoyer. So, it's fine. We started with Desert Lobby. Oh, huge. What was this way? Nothing. Okay. Goodbye. Hell yeah, Eddie, use my fucking skin. What was this way? This was the Thieves Town. Okay, Thieves Town 3? Thieves Town 4, excuse me.
Oh my god! Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving. Archangel Omega, thanks for the 60 months. Happy 5 years, brother. And Max, thanks for the 27 Prime Gaming months. Bald Gaber. Justin, thanks for 28 months, dude. Yeah, this is Nimbus Lands. Dude, more bow Lanmo fights. I did Osmocon. Oh yeah, this is Marymore. You're right. Excuse me. I'm going insane. Okay, let's just beat the stupid boss. Ba-ba-da-bum-bum. How did I feel overall about that Smart PG remake? I thought it was a very, very well done remake. It kept a lot of the charm of the original, and the things that were added were mostly good. Added or changed were mostly good, in my opinion. It's not like SMRPG is like a super cryptic and difficult RPG game. Let's do Harold while we're here. Alright, let's take a look at this stupid map. I'm so fucking stupid. Fuchsias will never stop her. Okay, not bad. I need a hammer and a strong fire source. Among other things. That's Turtle Rock. If you ignore lazy shell, armor, and weapon, it becomes more challenging. Yeah, that's alright. If you ignore the attack scarf in the super suit, too. they did, Z-Man. Yeah. Oh, I need to mirror normally, so I'm just gonna do this first.
Buddha, Buddha, Buddha.
All right, well, we gotta... We'll do that last. So... Gotta go this way. Okay, not bad.
Booty, booty, booty.
Mm. All right. I still have pod area to do. I have a decent number of options still, honestly. Nice dash. All right, yep. Good old 143 ice rod area check. Let's go, dude. Should have just never came here. It's all trash. All except for a dungeon. This is a pendant, though. Alright, Misery Mire. Ooh. So we 7 out of 13 real quick. God. What is this, dude? I think I started with Thieves Town. Oh. I think Weapons Factory, I also liked the original more. But it's still decent. Probably go to Skull Woods. All right, there's one more check and the boss, and I have so much more of this dungeon to do.
Oh my god!
That's not gonna hit. It is Tophile. Okay. You gulp, thanks for the 10 prime gaming months. Heck yeah, dude. Okay, we don't need to go this way. So this is dead. Boss? Do it! This isn't really what I wanted to see, to be honest. Go in the double! This is still a trapdoor? No, it's not. It's the first trapdoor that's not still a trapdoor that I've seen.
La 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 la.
This has to be the boss, right? Okay. My day's been going alright so far. I had my surgery consult this morning. You know, ideally I don't need a surgery consult, but you know. But it went fine. Yo, there's one house next to Link's house I haven't done yet. Let's go, dude. This is the last extremely early entrance left. Not even worried. That kind of sucks. But, you know, it's fine. it would have just led me to, I don't remember what dungeon that was in, but it was Hera. It would have led me to getting all the non-big key locked items faster. Only by a little bit, though, so it's okay. So I'm still looking for Aga Tower, and I think that's the only dungeon I'm missing. I know that the Thieves Town Big Key's in Skullwoods, which is extremely good hint. Oh, damn, Tophile. Car problems are always fucking terrible. Cars are stupid. Okay, I haven't checked my old man save and quit yet. You only had one lug nut attached to your wheel? That's pretty fucked up. I feel like that's not enough. A new timing chain? Yo, that's a made-up item, dude. Yo, yeah, your car needs a new, pressure zipper. That's gonna be $1,300. Hate it when the pressure zipper goes bad, dude. I have more animated emote slots now, so we can... I got all the room in the world to work with. My place only charges me $80 for blinker fluid. Oh, God. Dude, get off the fucking ceiling. This was a no-good entrance, right? Oh, it was just the other side was small key locks. This being my last small key with 12 checks left is a little concerning. I was gonna need to use a small key to get into that room no matter what, so that's fine. There's one more viable drop down.
Bezos Bucks, Mr. Strimmer.
Bezos Bucks! Blue crayon. Ooh, there's the thieves big. Huge. Thanks for the 37 Prime Gaming months. Thanks so much, gamer.
Hammer pegs escape. Hookshot clip.
Nice. Help! Whatever, bro. Don't worry about that. Backwards mimics is impossible. Pretty good first try.
You listen here, bub.
I guess I'm gonna go this way. La 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 la. You were reading a spoiler for the first time yesterday. That happens.
Capable
of ever standing in the right location for that mirror first try. It is literally impossible.
Can I interest you in a rupee pile?
Why can't I just wake up in the morning and then just go back to sleep? What's so wrong with that? I mean, why doesn't anybody pay me to do that? Call the subathon. Andy, sleep stream win. When I need to pay for my surgery. How's that sound? TTS at 150%, yep. And all of my alerts will just be me whispering ASMR sweet nothings. Okay.
La 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 la.
Okay, we gotta go straight down. Small key. Bada bing, bada boom. Mm-mm-mm. Oh. Let's go, Blender.
Do da do da beep ba ba do.
All right, so I think the last direction to go is that stairwell from the bomb floor. Blew my mind.
Oh my god!
Andy, hi.
La 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 la.
Word for cook. Thanks to 37 months, dude.
La 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 la. Wee 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 wee.
Let's go. Okay, so I need hammer, fire rod, ice rod, and that's maybe it. Just a couple of things. Pyramid Fairy? Oh, okay.
Buddha, Buddha, Buddha.
Okay, I'll take a tempered.
Mm-hmm.
I have one more. I know where Hype Cave is. It's in pod area. I was just kind of trying to put off pod area until Hammer. Because it's just gross to get to right now. That was available pretty early. Because we got Mirror in GT, I believe. No. Mirror wasn't in GT. Sword and Glove and Pearl were in GT. I don't remember what dungeon Mirror was in, honestly. It was in a Dark World dungeon. That's all I remember. It was in Skullwoods from a drop down that I got. I knew that. Dun, da, 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 da. I'm just gonna be catfish, bro. Getting to the top of Light Roll Death Mountain was just hard locked by Mir. There were no connectors up there.
La 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 la.
All right, we can continue into Skullwoods, I suppose. From the north drop down. Or I guess the bush.
The bush drop.
I got a little chilly. Mostly because I have an ice pack on my knee, but, you know. Still got some chills. I don't need that.
La 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 la.
I could have checked that hint, actually.
Bum, 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 bum.
Hints for babies? That is a pretty long hint to check. Surely that won't tell me where the hammer, fire rod, or ice rod is. All right. Hype Cave coming up. Oh, it could be Mini Mold Arm Cave as well. I haven't found either of those. What's it gonna be? Great stuff. I think that has to take me to Pyramid Fairy. Because I know Pyramid Fairy is a connector. Well, I guess not necessarily, but very likely. So I'm not going to take that. We don't need any more connectors. Wait. I just got this mushroom. If I had already bought Zora, I'd probably buy that bug net. Just to have it. But I haven't bought Zora yet. And there's still one shop remaining, I believe. What's my next play after this? I probably go beat Thieves Town. Rock main is dead. Act Tower's three checks. This opens up Cackwell. I'm gonna do this last. I hope it just gradually speeds up. I'm a little worried that I'm gonna need another small key. Why? Dude, can this dungeon just end? Please. Dude, what? No fucking way. Holy shit. My map.
La 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 la. Bidi bidu ba ba di ba da boop.
I got this item right. Yes. I think the last item in here is small key locked. I did record, a Pokemon for Phil's, human-made Pokemon Cries ROM hack that he's getting made. It is legal. It also auto-tracks. Auto-tracking's not allowed for racing. But you the using the tracker manually is allowed for racing. And it is, in fact, a big help. Turtle Rock has a lot of stuff left, too. I should maybe go to Turtle Rock. But first, I think I'm gonna go to Pod.
Boop.
It's definitely a little tricky to use, and it's pretty easy to, you know, lose time overall. Because, like, tracking the map while you're going through the dungeon is difficult. But you know, like, just like any other tracker, using it is a skill that you can improve with practice. But yeah, the auto tracker is really, really cool. All right, we're in Pod now. I'm gonna hit this crystal switch real quick, just because I might need to. Smoothie. All right. My fingies aren't doing what I want them to do. There it is. I didn't have the pod big key when I first found this dungeon. What's up, Legendary Trail? Welcome to the stream. Welcome, welcome. Okay, these are the last three items. Exclamation mark thingies. Cool, cool, cool. It's a battle card. I am doing okay. Could be better. Could be worse. La 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 na na. Alright, pod is done. Pedestal is dead, so I don't need that. I didn't mark where Ice Palace was! Tempered Sword does the same damage as the hammer. Oh, do bombs... So bombs are kind of weird. I can't believe I forgot to mark where Ice Palace was. Hey, chat. No, don't actually tell me. It's fine. Fuck. So bombs do 4 damage to the mask. Hammer does 1, okay? But Helm of Swords mask takes 17 hits. So it would take 5 bombs in total. And it's definitely slower. Unless you have quick swap on, then you could theoretically use 2 bombs the way I did it and then use hammer. But it's not necessarily faster. It probably can be faster. But it is... Of course, this is Hype Cave, dude. Can't believe I forgot to. Well, so you can only place 2 bombs simultaneously, which is the big problem with bombs. If you could have 5 bombs laid out, it would probably be faster. Not here. Oh, shit. How did I mess this up? God. That's my last shop. Man, where's this fucking dungeon? Man, what am I doing instead of that? So obviously, I would go do that right now, because it's a crystal I can beat. It's got three checks for free. Gonna go into Turtle Rock for now because we can do some things in here. Alright, so Fire Rod, Ice Rod, that's all I'm looking for. So I can get to Cold Stare, guaranteed, and I can get to Trinex, guaranteed. Then I have to find where Ice Palace actually is. God, I was only in there for like a split second. The other Doom guy. Thanks so much for the brand new Prime Gaming sub. Hey, thank you. Welcome to the Pokemon. Hope you enjoy those emotes. What's up, Binks? You doing okay? That door locking behind me is kind of concerning. Not yet, Rain.
count.
All right, I found it. How did I not fucking mark that roll?
Jesus Christ.
Is this the last thing left in here?
Oh my god!
Calypso.
Alright, anyways. Climbing the mountain. Kelsey with the big ol' raid. Zooty tooty, fresh and fruity.
Oh my god!
Kelps it, Andy said.
Kelps up. Artificer Chris. Thanks to 29 months. What's up, Jamal? Welcome to the stream. Zooty was tooty. Yeah, fuck that game. And Tech Absol, thanks to 19 months. I have like no magic. That helps. Zooty booty. Oh. Pretty much, if I forget to track an entrance and I realize it, I am basically just immediately VOD diving. That's just how it goes. It was a lot later than I was expecting. Whew. But how's everybody doing today? Hope you all had a good weekend. Well, that was okay. I'm just glad that we have progress. I menued off of Burnham, I guess. How long am I gonna be out after the surgery? Assuming the surgery goes well and I don't need my meniscus repaired as well, I think I'll be like bedridden for 2 to 3 weeks. I think is what doctor said. But like fully recovered. A good while longer than that. Bedridden, not like, not exactly bedridden, but like, you know, I shouldn't be like going for walks and shit. I will be able to put weight on my leg post-surgery, but you know, limited mobility. Yep, house arrest. Well, so there's a lot of stairs in our house. So I'll probably just be confined to a bedroom for a little bit. Just, you know, immediately post-surgery. Yeah, floor arrest. Exactly. I need to do Smith chain. Thank you. There's a couple different options. We could, like, move my PC downstairs and do some jank setup, from our guest bedroom. Let me move in for free to become an indie dev and I'll carry you around the house as payment. Where keys? On my nightstand. That was a good key usage. Alright, where else am I going in this dungeon? Not this way. I don't really have the ability to go to other sections from here. League will be done by the time anything with my knee is happening. And yeah, if I somehow we're still in League and the playoffs are still going by the time my surgery has to happen. Aerie said he would step in for me if I literally cannot play. Good guy, Aerie. Okay, I do remember this now. There's got to be some other direction I can go. Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. I did. Oh, this was locked. Okay. We're on the right path. All we need is a fire rod and an ice rod. The last four items. Well, I'm going straight there, so. That is my most item-dense location left. Well, that's not true. Swamp is, actually. Alright, Swamp Palace. Where am I going? Nice, I took really shit notes for this. Let's go. I love it when I do that. I shouldn't have to kill this boss again. Okay, it's 13. Fifteen and 16. Oh, there's one of them.
Here we go.
Aga Tower for all the marbles. Devil's Fall. Not like this. Thanks to the 4 months of Prime Gaming, dude. Appreciate you. I forgot that this dungeon sucks. I can't believe I have to go through again because the boss is behind a big key and I didn't have that yet. Listen, doors gets you a little crazy, okay? That wasn't my first song of the day. Or is it the Oxy? Mario RPG OST is just so singable. I've only had anesthesia once in my life. For when I got my wisdom teeth out. I remember waking up. And then, looking around and talking, and then just a puddle of blood coming out of my mouth. Straight onto the floor. That's about right for wisdom teeth, yep.
Waggy tail girl, hello.
Come.
Oh.
Oh. Hi. Fire rod. Hi. Oh, hello.
Hello. I miss you too. It's been so long since you've seen each other.
Oh my goodness. Oh, I can't see. Oh. Judo, your ears are too fluffy.
Remember which way to go. Oh, it's not that way. It's this way. This is a new SMRPG. Gabnon is in Kakariko. Hi, Pookie. In the light world. I didn't know which entrance we're getting spit out of. And only one of them was in the light world, so.
Electric guitar.
You know.
All right, gamers. This is a box from Madrinas. Bring her back. Happy holidays. Dear Mad Fam, please enjoy this holiday gift from us as a thank you for an incredible year together. Your continued hard work and support means the world to us. Please stay safe this holiday season, eat great food, and drink some even better coffee. From our Madrina's family to yours, one love, Coffee Stain. Oh, we got the white chocolate peppy mocha. Let's go, dude. I'm very excited to try this bad boy out. I'm a white chocolate bitch. And it matches my shirt. Oh, yes. Beanie Boys. This was planned. Yep. Heck yeah, dude. Love the Madrinas, fam. Oh. Gotta keep those ears warm. Oh, nice, X-Cage. Let's go, dude. Kelsey got a beat as well. She got her own box. Yeah, international shipping is just tough when you don't have a, you know, a manufacturer. Manufacturing and, or I guess distribution centers across the world. Oh yeah, beanies and messing up your hair in an extreme way. Name a better duo. All right, we can close that. 252.25. I feel like I didn't do too great in this one. Andy, 252.25. Fire Rod. I don't remember what my CR was. Two, three, six. That's a lot. All right, spoiler thread. I don't think there's a spoiler thread.